Welcome everyone. This video is a homemade bruschetta recipe. Here are the ingredients used. Add green, yellow, and orange cherry tomatoes. Add olives. Add garlic. Add onions. Add lemon juice. Add parsley. Add 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. Add 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Add 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper. Spread garlic and herb cream cheese on the bread. Add orange, red, and green bell pepper. Add olive. Add parsley. Add onions and garlic. Add lemon juice. Add 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. Add 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Add 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper. Add sliced boiled eggs. Add red cheddar cheese. Bake for 3 minutes. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like, share your thoughts in the comments, and remember to subscribe for more great recipes. Have a wonderful day and take care. See you in the next video.